Thanam is a manodharma element that actually is derived from Veena presentation. Veena is the instrument that is on which the thanam sounds very good, and it is there that this manodharma aspect has developed. Thanam is essentially, this is a place where pulsation is introduced. There is a certain pulse, though there is no tala as such or no rhythm also, but there is this pulsation. And this pulsation can be irregular, but you can feel that there are these stresses which give it a very different texture and different musical sound. Let us first listen to Thanam on the Veena. Mm-hmm. interestingly, the North Indian form of Drupad, they have something very similar to the Thanam as part of their alap. It is sometimes called the Nom Tom alap, though it is really part of the entire alap that they present. And there also they use syllables like we do in Thanam to create pulses, to create stresses. The style is very different though, but the idea is the same. And there too it is derived from the Veena. In fact, the syllables that we pronounce are supposed to be the counterpart of the plucks on the Veena. And so that is how this Thanam form of Manodharma has evolved. And today Sanjay Subramaniam is a leading exponent of Thanam, and he has come up with a lot of innovations in producing Thanam on the voice. Let us listen to his Thanam.
Anam dadayanam dam dadahanam 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 Tanum tanum tadaganam tanum. aganam dada aganam dada nam dada aganam dada aganam nam dada aganam nam dada aganam dagana budada gagada nam ta aganam dada aganam ta aganam dada 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 aganam
Da 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 da
Namda, 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 Namda